Hi everyone, here we are at the Manufacturer Cup on my second account of Volkswagen We Will Drive. It's Group 3 race. It's a way better lobby than my second account, so we can get more points here more easily, but it's also more difficult. With a Group 4 car, I would have maybe more difficulties here, but we have Group 3 race, so we have definitely some chance for good points. The strategy is 8 laps on soft, the 9 laps on medium, or 8, depends, and then 1 or 2 laps on the hard tires. So we use all this time. And on Mazda I did not have to save fuel so much. Here, the Volkswagen used definitely more fuel, so maybe we will look at it and if we need or can, that we save a little fuel. I drove one more time the Nations Cup with the Group 2 cars. I did survive the first corner and had a really good race. Refair race was it? It was a lot of fun. So the first one was a lot of action, and then the second one was really fair and quick race. So at the end I did get my points. That was too close. But we have now one more chance. Thank you.
we did improve slightly. But as you can see, everyone is quite quick. Not easy race. In some strong lobby. It's overall the highest driving points that I overall had. So it did go up a lot, and there's a chance for good points, but still also difficult races like maybe this one. Let's try to get in the top 10 somehow. Some 16, it's not so many points. Can we get to the top 10? Let's see. Let's hope for a good race for everyone. There are two places where it's quite difficult. Fast corners, the S corner that we have, and then the chicane. It's really easy to be off track, and under the start, of course, the first corner. render was not perfect. What, the race is long? Okay, so someone is changing the hard tires. It's good and bad. Okay. I don't see reason to do it like this. Too much. Oh. It's not so easy for this car. But we can try a few more times. On the next thing, we have to watch out a little bit on the fuel. This time it's okay. we need now fuel for 10 laps, or at least 9 laps. Okay, so this should be okay for me. I think that he didn't fuel up all. I didn't look how much fuel he had. really need to drive my overlays this time. Theory I can fill up when I change the tires. But it's probably better not to. They did change tires, so do they one more time stop or the queen of course drive on the other tires now till the end, who knows. Thank you. So position 18 already here. He had to have an accident or two. We are in a good position with enough space up to the back drivers. I need to change now the tire. Seconds should be okay. Just need to bring it home, and that's what we do now. Position 12 is a good one. So position 11. That's good. Should be good points overall. Yeah, that's a really good result. I had here better, but it's still really nice points for me. Let's say thank you for the race. We are still really good with the points here. So, see you next time. Bye.